And dark, like an overflowing teacup. Not so long ago, some would have called that heretical.
That's enough. We're trying to heal the Traveler. If we lose, so do you.
If my little army is enough to stop you from winning your fight, do you really think you have a chance against something like the Black Fleet?
You think you're helping us?
Oh, I've always been helping us. But I'll admit, this little contingency is a tad more selfish than I've let on. Don't worry. We're almost done.
We don't have time for your games.
Oh, that's all this is, Crow. A game of moving pieces and pretty shapes. But I'm looking beyond this one. Setting the pieces for the next... great anticipation. Welcome to the end, Guardian. Show me how you're going to stop it. Yet, anyway. I'll be watching.
Lucent Hive are falling back from the tower, regrouping. Savathun's brood are going to dig into the Traveler like ticks. We can't fight two wars at once, not in our state.
Leave the Witch Queen to me. I have a suspicion about what game she's at, and we can't let it distract us.
But... you're sure you've got this?
The Guardian and I can dispense with Savathun's brood. Right now, the Vanguard needs you.
If anything changes, you know I'm here.
I know.